We've been using VR for almost 10 years now. We've just started literally drawing zones around our sand hills and upping the rates and playing with how high you can go, and every time we increased it, we got a benefit. So, you know, we've been doing that for a long time. The next step was to go to the fertiliser, and without having good data to make your decisions, that was why we hadn't done it initially. Now we can actually use not just the yield maps, but things like the satellite imagery. That was the game changer for me. Going to PCT, where we can really knuckle down on things like phosphorus replacement, really made that decision a lot easier and a lot more streamlined. Particularly now you can send the prescription map straight to the tractor. I think that's a game changer.